I want to make music, act, write, and chase my endeavors in philanthropy. Ultimately, I want to make music and I want to be very successful at it, but I want to use that money to affect and change the world. One of the biggest things I want to do is have an impact on those around me, right? And so I feel like if you're shooting for something that's lofty and like really hard to obtain, then you can have a greater effect on people as you achieve it. At Hamden City College, I am the announcer for our sports. I work in the theater and I've helped jumpstart Tiger Radio. I'm a resident advisor, president of the Minority Student Union, and a member of the Union Philanthropic Literary Society. I think trying to figure out what kind of leader you want to be and who you want to be as a man is one of the biggest parts of being here at Hamden Sydney. For me, that came in the form of being in different leadership roles. The school really gave me skills in working with other people, working in different environments. Obviously, the liberal arts gives you a breadth of knowledge so you can walk into anywhere and know a little bit about anything. The confidence that comes when you know how to form your ideas and share them with people, it really prepared me in the sense of making me the total package, so that I could go anywhere and do whatever it is I wanted to do. My time here at Hamden Sydney really did make me stronger, and it's one of the greatest things that I'm thankful for.